car. And one time when I overdosed on NyQuil as a child, but God saw something in me. He sent me here with work to do. So he kept me here because he could trust me to do his work. And I'm gonna do whatever God has for me to do. And no matter where I go, if I don't get in, as long as I do what he want me to do, I'm sure to get in the end.